I'd like to show you our number 45 concealed carry case. You know, if you carry and you want to go out in public and you go to a restaurant or somewhere and you've got your pistol stuck in a holster or stuck in your belt or somewhere on your body, it makes people nervous. And so that's why I came up with this idea. It's something that looks like it's a business case. You can carry it anywhere you go. You can take it to church. You can take it to work. You can take it to a business meeting. Anywhere, nobody's ever the wiser. Nobody's ever nervous. And to get into it, it's just as simple as pulling the flap, and here you have your pistol in your hand. You notice I have a full-size Beretta 9mm here. Also, if you're somewhere and you see something going on that maybe is a little suspicious and you're a little nervous about it, all you have to do is just have your hand inside the case like this, your hand's on your pistol. If you need to pull it out, you have it. If you don't, nobody's ever the wiser. Also, pockets on the front, little accommodated clip as well. So that's the features of our 1945 concealed carry case in American Buffalo.